Okay, quick little update because we didn't get much of a chance to do one yesterday because it was raining all day. I don't know if I got any photos that show off that rain, but just believe me, it was raining. There wasn't much to see, it was very grey. Bands are very good, certainly got plenty of footage of the bands. We didn't really have much time to sit and do an update because we were just deciding what to do and where to eat and where to stay out of the rain. So it's currently coming up on 11 o'clock. We are heading down to the village to go and see Human Chess. I'll get some footage of that. It was very cool last year, I was actually in it. I think we're going to be a little bit late to be involved this year, but we'll watch it and it's very fun. Reenactment of a scene from The Prisoner, which is a very good series. A little bit out of breath because it's so muddy. Just got a clip of the mud so you can see how bad it is. Has to be said, not as bad as Download, but tiring nonetheless. All the while trying to balance a cup of coffee all the way from the campsite as well. Bit of a juggling act.
Anybody else go on? Come on, be taken and have a shot of yourself. You've been taken off of my life. Are you sure, Mr. Undertaker? Are you sure? That's not.
Would anyone like to be clobbered by
security? He wants to be taken, but the security man wants to be clobbered by security. The young lady in the pink baggie, the young lady there, who's just smiling gently, but trying to keep very quiet. She wants to be taken, you just going to take yourself. She really does. This lady here. Our undertaker's gone a bit blind. Oh no, he's not there. Never mind, well done. Fantastic.
There's a wind there because you'll get an edge of that as well.
Yeah, so it's such a kind of all these
changes. Right. I need to make sure I wear any
gloves
for you. But I can't really get out of
Thank you.
filming?
Yes.
Such an ass.
Oh, don't brush my hair, don't brush.
Thank you.
to go. It's gonna be really all right. It's a tweet I called Drop the Middle on Her Head!
And the rain to the car park. We got everything loaded up. We had to then unload everything to find the towing eye so that we could be towed out of said car park. I didn't actually take any photos or videos because we were just too focused on getting stuff to the car.
Because up here is
going to
be hell.
I may find some photos, I may not, but just trust me, it's muddy. I think from where we were, we probably didn't especially need to be towed, but up to where the main exit is, we definitely have needed it, so definitely easier to be towed from here than to try and fit a tractor in once we're on the road. So pretty glad this guy came along. He's been really helpful, told us where the towing eye is. Charlie's only ever seen it once before.
I've not needed it.
Not needed it in
we
the
don't get the rain in Essex or in the city.
Not needed it in the 7 years that she's had the car. So we've actually learned something about cars at Festival number 6. Bit of an odd thing, but there we go.
Seeing you.